explain that grant fees to UC and Okay. When you send out a unit and you go to the assessment, you'll see that the appraisers that are supposed to come from, where come from? A lot of people just receive a lot of vocabulary and a lot of new terms like U.S. Constitution and stuff like that. So what I try to get the students is literally first one you learn to land, literally this is not you as a teacher, this is your practice that makes it something that makes sense and is so right here, you know, what is that left on the land, what is that in place so that the students can learn literally get some information and they learn it, and they get back and they understand the Google if he does the PowerPoint, that's okay, but the PowerPoint will be open and it comes out of the Dropbox. And this is the preview slide, so they've actually need to come in and actually download. We talked about that, as you can see, this is really important. But they can actually download this. Again, what it's going to do is what I told him to do. Because what he's seeing of the preview slide, so some of these slides aren't even going to show up. I also to use Google Slides, because this will open the box. And if you want to open this, that's because he's an FDSC online, and I don't know if he's told you about it. The challenge is no FDSC online, but it's difficult to use it, but I'm not going to be using it for computers. But anyway, the question came in high for the land, what I'm going to do is to do a PowerPoint, and technically all the events, and then go to do this with Quizlet online, and yeah, we go over these in class, I show them all these different, there can be Google Slides, there can be PowerPoint, there can be Quizlet, there can be a lot of pieces of paper, they can print it out and write their answers on their own worksheets, that's what they choose to do. My students have a bunch of different methodologies on how they study it. And I try to, you know, give them as much as possible to get that choices on it. They were also encouraged to partner or get several people to work with to do a quiz word or two and do this live, and then that way all of them can share them, and they, you know, all of them are doing all the work, they're sharing the work as well. And I gave them time every time they had to do a class, and they make those connections as well, and things like that. So there's the first one, half on the land, whatever he decides. To put that in the top or whatever else. Now, if you come over here, one thing that's kind of listening is if you get control F, it's going to pop up this box and it's going to number times you can ask. But if he's missing, maybe you can show him the control F missing. But if he's looking for a higher sign land, the substitute can look at the keyword, first highest, the keyword, and when it shows up, then surfaces, whether it's the answer, your constitution. Visual auditory kinesthetic, we apply the field to L3, just heavily visual slides, we go over auditorily and then encourage them to take notes or record the semester or whatever works for them. And we've gone over that a lot this semester. As I said, you know, we try to give these students a lot of opportunities to learn study skills, fixture methods, adventure function, et cetera. Because I have a broad range of students to see the values and what they want to see in any class. So we're trying to encourage them to find a little sign and hold on to it. Because if you do that, it'll be like, yeah, so you can see some new signs in college where the kids are like, everybody's got more to say, and then maybe the kids just sit there and look at you and look at them get there, and they absorb it. And there's just different ways that it's learned. And so we're trying to help them find to say, I'm not sure which one he's using, but most of the kids pay attention and review them all and talk about them a lot. perfect against him essentially. So when we get back over to the review sheet, I thought Larry was just kind of pre-saying, as I said, you know, kids are doing there. And then they go to the next one. So we always try to take things down the path more, kids check us out a Word document, some kids do some Google Slides about them, you know, whatever works for them. Two things are needed for constitutional amendment. Alright, so we're gonna go again if you want to do the SRM. Each of these literally are cut and paste from my instructor slide for the test section. And then that way the review is very narrow. So I've been doing really broad, like, you know, explaining the benefits of the government, which is extremely broad. I should give them more information. And I thought told the kids they had class, I told them anti-terrorist class. Well, school, some of the assessments were passed, and I talked them through class about how basically every question was based on the slide, and the slide was like content, and that's where the answers are. And, we went over that, we've gone over that several times. And so hopefully, it clarifies things a little bit, where it comes from. So, he's got the side pillar thing that he's got there, and he's moving the content, either write the content down as he comes to side, or if he's going to see a quiz work that time, the first class pillar down there, and he's going to see a presentation or something. Those are the answers all in the flip back and forth. So, like I said, hopefully this clarifies a little bit.